Early one night, there was a steam engine waiting at the docks to take his passengers home. He had a similar shape like Thomas, with six small wheels, except he was painted silver and had the number zero on his side. His name was Timothy. He was an old but kind engine, with a broad smile and wrinkles at the end of his mouth. All the passengers climbed on board the coaches, and the guard blew his whistle.
All steam ahead, Timothy.
Sure thing.
Firemen saw in horror that they were heading towards a cliff where a viaduct was to be built.
Timothy, don't! You will kill us all!
The driver and firemen scrambled and filled with the controls, desperately trying their best to stop it. But it was no use.
I'm gonna send you all to the graveyard!
The train had crashed through the blockade and had fallen into the ravine below, killing everyone on board. Timothy and his crew were also killed upon impact. There was no eyewitnesses and no survivors. The wreck was found by the workmen the following day, but they couldn't identify who the engine was due to being blown up and charred beyond recognition. When investigators came, they had very little evidence to go on, but the bodies of the driver and fireman were found, and they thought they had tried to save the locomotive and the passengers, but couldn't in time. Investigators ruled it as a normal tragic train accident with mechanical failure to the controls as the cause of the crash. Witnesses didn't know that it was the ghost of Timothy haunting the viaduct, but nobody really knew whether to believe it or not. But it was, according to those who had heard about the story.